Out in space, in the emptiness, you'll find large clouds of gas and dust. Some are left over from a dying star. Others are where newborn stars are. These mysterious clouds are called nebulae. There are several different kinds for you to see. Out in the expanse of our galaxy, we'll go on an epic journey. Let's go meet a nebula, the coolest spectacle you ever saw. Incredible sculptures of gas and dust, meeting one, it is a must. Let's go meet a nebula, the greatest phenomena you ever saw. Let's go meet a nebula now, come with me, I'll show you how.
A diffuse emission nebula, I'm called the Eagle Nebula. You may ask why, because I look like an eagle with its wings spread wide. But I'm also home to one of Hubble's most famously photographed sites, the celestial wonders known as the Pillars of Creation. That's right. These pillars are more than just a beautiful sight in me. They contain eggs, evaporating gaseous globules, you see. Globs of gas that are hatching new stars, a stellar nursery. Discovered in 1745, the constellation Serpens is where you'll find me.
Hello, I have many names. Caldwell 6 and NGC-6543, most commonly known as the Cat's Eye Nebula. First nebula studied spectroscopically. Scientists studied absorption and emission of light and radiation by me. Hubble captured images of me that are perfect. Stunning to see. Discovered in 1786, I'm one of the most complex nebula ever seen. I appear to have a bullseye pattern with at least 11 rings around me. There's spherical bubbles from my pulsing star ejecting its mass every 1500 years or so. You can look into my cat's eye in the constellation Draco.
Let's go meet a nebula, the coolest spectacle you ever saw. Incredible sculptures of gas and dust, meeting one, it is a must. Let's go meet a nebula, fantastic gaseous phenomena. Let's go meet a nebula now. Come with me, I'll show you how.
A lion's head, a clown face, an Eskimo. No, I'm NGC-2392. I can look like a lot of different types of things to you. I'm actually a bipolar double-shell planetary nebula, you see. Discovered in 1787, find me in Gemini. Your son may end up just like me.
Waterfall Nebula, stunningly beautiful and proud. In the Orion constellation, part of the Orion molecular cloud. Scientists are baffled by my origin and structure, of which little is known. My beauty is unparalleled, and my secrets are my own.
I'm NGC-6826, also known as Caldwell 15, a planetary nebula that looks like I blink. I have a bright white dwarf star at the center of me, surrounded by a greenish orb of gas that was ejected, you see. Stare directly at me and you'll only see my bright central star. Then look slightly to the side of me, suddenly you'll see the gas of my nebula. When you switch from looking straight on to averted vision, I blink off and on. Discovered in 1973, I'll wink at you from the Cygnus constellation.
Let's go meet a nebula, the coolest spectacle you ever saw. Incredible sculptures of gas and dust, meeting one, it is a must. Let's go meet a nebula, fantastic gaseous. Let's go meet a nebula now. Come with me, I'll show you how.
I'm the Red Square Nebula, one of the most symmetrical celestial objects ever seen. I look like a large square surrounding two cones, you see what I mean? I have rungs in the cones, which suggests my central star erupts episodically. Discovered in 2007 by the Hale telescope at the Palomar Observatory. I'm a bipolar nebula surrounding the star MWC-922, the bright center of my shape that makes me visible to you. My perfect symmetry suggests the space around me is very still, no stellar wind. You can see my mysterious shape in the constellation Serpent.
Out in space, in the emptiness, you'll find large clouds of gas and dust. Some are left over from a dying star. Others are where newborn stars are. These mysterious clouds are called nebulae. There are several different kinds for you to see. Out in the expanse of our galaxy, we'll go on an epic journey. Let's go meet a nebula, the coolest spectacle you ever saw. Incredible sculptures of gas and dust, meeting one, it is a plus. Let's go meet a nebula, fantastic gaseous phenomena. Let's go meet a nebula now, come with me, I'll show you how. Let's go meet a nebula, the coolest spectacle you ever saw. Incredible sculptures of gas and dust, meeting one, it is a plus. Let's go meet a nebula, fantastic gaseous phenomena. Let's go meet a nebula now. I'll show you how. Let's go meet a nebula, the coolest spectacle you ever saw. Let's sculptures of gas and dust. Name one, it is a must. Let's go meet a nebula for next
experiment.
Keep looking through your telescope to see who can make the next discovery.